After logging in, you'll see Ecwid's dashboard. Here you'll find the widget code that you'll need to add to your website. We have a separate video that explains how to install Ecwid on any type of website. Further down the dashboard, your last 10 orders are displayed. Click on Catalog to add new items. You can add items one by one, or by bulk importing them from a CSV file, for example. We'll add one item manually for now. Sequential item numbers will be generated automatically. Enter the weight, if applicable, and add a description here. You can even set up email notifications to alert you if inventory runs low. Add options to your product like colors or other variations. Here, you can add an image gallery to showcase your product. Let's see what the live store looks like on our demo site that we built using Squarespace.com. Digital goods can also be sold via Ecwid Store. Just upload them here and your customer can download them immediately after their purchase. A digital good can be any file, like an MP3 or a PDF. An important feature for U.S. users is tax settings. You can define various regions. You can set one tax rate in New York and a different one in Texas, for example. If there are any store items that would be a good addition to the current product, you can add them here. This will increase your chances to cross-sell. Lastly, let's take a look at payment options. Most importantly, Ecwid Store enables you to use a credit card processor. You can choose between lots of different companies. Please note that signing up with one of those payment gateways will incur extra charges with the respective provider. That just about covers the basics of the Ecwid Store. It's absolutely great to have this many features right at your fingertips. They offer an excellent free plan, and even the $17 per month for the silver package is reasonably priced. Remember, there is no sales fee. You can sell as much as you'd like, and you won't get charged extra. If you want to learn more, please check our detailed Ecwid review on websitetooltester.com. And if you found this video useful, I'd appreciate if you could like it on Facebook or YouTube. Thank you.